Oh, this is a good sounding bass amp. This is the Ashdown C110-250. 250 watts, 1x10, and exclusive to PMT. With it being exclusive, there's a limited number of these beautiful green-faced buggers available. It's like British Racing Green. It's so good. Ashdown's a British company, rule Britannia and all that. It sounds as good as it looks. It's a classic Ashdown. Nice, clunky, warm, big, awesome. I seriously can't stress enough, you have to come to a PMT store and try this out for yourself. It's under 300 quid, it packs a lot of punch. There's a DI out on the front, but this is loud enough to gig with, man. 250 watts. Whew. 3-band EQ, a bright switch, a deep switch, and an EQ button which switches on these two inner EQs, so it's technically a 5-band EQ. There's a valve-emulated overdrive, built-in compression, and a built-in subharmonic, which kind of gives it a, it's like a lower octave. Input volume, output volume, effects loop, and you get one of the cool VU meters. Yeah, just sit and play, how much you can make it redline. Fantastic little amplifier, like I say, under 300 quid, and exclusive to PMT. And this is how she sounds. I'm gonna put the bright and the deep switch in for this entire video because it just gives it more. It gives it a lot more. I do enjoy putting Ashdowns all to 1 o'clock as well. Because it just kind of. So this is without that inner EQ. There we go. Look at that VU meter fly. Such a beautiful sounding, clunky in the best possible way amp. It's a classic Ashdown, man. Classic Ashdown. Compression, everyone loves a bit of compression. What compression does is compresses the signal so the lower notes are amplified and the notes that are a bit higher are lowified. So everything comes out with the same volume and nothing's clipping or too quiet. Overdrive, let's have some fun with that valve emulated overdrive. Awesome. Subharmonics. So, a lot of bass, a lot of versatility, a lot of handsomeness, and you get a VU meter, and you can only get it from PMT. This Ashdown's amazing. It's a little bit bigger than some of its brothers, like the AAAs and whatnot, but you get a little bit more. It takes away, there's not as versatile as having all the app control and all the effects you can put on it. It's just a great, solid bass tone, which I think steps the bar up from the other ones.